Good morning, children. Today we will be doing exercise H, which is on page 42 of your English grammar textbook. Okay? It is a lesson on verbs. So, what is a verb? A verb is a word that shows an action. It is a doing word. It shows or asserts what a thing is or are. Okay? It tells us what a person, animal or thing has, have, does, is or are. Okay. Now, in exercise H, we have fill in the blanks, take words from those given below. So, the words have been given. You have to fill in the blanks. I will be writing the verbs on the board, children. Please check if your answers are correct. Okay? I will not write the whole sentence down because it is there in your textbook itself. So, what is the first one? The teacher. Okay, let us read the words first. The verbs. Crying. Finished. Singing. Packed. Do. Laughing. Making. Sharpening. Twinkling. Go. So, number one, the teacher has said something funny. All the boys and girls are. So, when someone says something funny, what do you do? Laugh. So, all the boys and girls are laughing. L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G. Laughing. Number two, I have dashed my work. I have finished my work. F-I-N-I-S-H-E-D. Finished my work. Number three. I am dash a tea, a cup of tea for you. I am making. M-A-K-I-N-G. You make a cup of tea for someone. They have dashed the luggage. What do you do with their luggage? You pack your luggage. So, they have packed. You pack or unpack your luggage. When you go for a holiday, you pack your things into your suitcases. That's your luggage, okay? So, packed. They have packed their luggage. Number five, I will dash to Mumbai by air. I will go to Mumbai by air. That means you will be going on a flight. You will be flying to Mumbai on a plane. Okay? Number six. The baby is. What do babies usually do? Cry. So the baby is crying. Number seven. The nightingale was dashed sweetly. A nightingale is a bird. So what do birds do? They chirp, they sing. So the nightingale was singing sweetly. Nightingales are supposed to have the sweetest voices, okay? Number eight. The stars were dashed in the sky. When you look up at the sky at night, what do stars do? They twinkle. So the stars were twinkling. T-W-I-N-K-L-I-N-G. Twinkling at night in the sky. Number nine. We will dash these sums in the evening. We will do these sums in the evening. Number 10, Salim was dash his pencil. So there's a word there, mending. So we will change it to sharpening. Okay? S-H-A-R-P-E-N-I-N-G. Sharpening. Salim was sharpening his pencil. Okay, children, I will be sending you an assignment today, okay? I hope you will do it and correctly in your English copies. Okay, thank you.